Previously, I talked about building relationships. That's much easier to do in person as opposed to, say, via Skype or Hangout or via a virtual screen. So, if you really want to build a connection, visit. Have your team visit you or go and visit your team. There's nothing better than looking at a person face to face, eye to eye, and then coming to a mutual understanding.